Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to crush a buff button. Wrap yarn around your finger 4 to 5 times. Remove it from your finger. Then insert hook through the circle. Grab the yarn. Pull through the circle. Yarn over and pull through. Then single crochet all around the yarn as shown. Keep layering with single crochet in the same way until the hole is filled up. Try and do single crochet with loose hands when you start to layer up. For small buttons, you can use pen or other smaller objects to wrap your yarn around, and for large buttons, larger objects instead of finger depending on what size you want. Count number of single crochet for your first button and do the same for other buttons too, so they all will be of same size. I did medium size button with 70 single crochet to fill up the hole. slip stitch in next stitch, then fasten off and leave a long tail to sew. Then sew the button from the back side as shown.